Hi guys, welcome back to Let's Cook with Honey. So today we are going to make chocolate cake. So let's start. So first we are going to sift our dry ingredients. So we need 1 3/4 cups of all-purpose flour, 3/4 cup of unsweetened cocoa powder, 1 1/2 teaspoon of baking soda, 2 teaspoon of baking powder, 1/4 teaspoon of salt, and just whisk everything. Set aside. So for the wet ingredients, we need 1 cup of room temperature milk and 1 tablespoon of vinegar we are going to add in our milk. Set aside for 10 minutes. We need 1 cup of warm water and 2 teaspoon of instant coffee. Add this in and just mix and set aside. We need 2 room temperature eggs. Whisk. 2 cups of granulated sugar. 1/2 cup of vegetable oil, 2 teaspoon of vanilla extract, and just whisk everything. Now I'm going to add our coffee mixture and our milk and vinegar mixture. Now I'm going to pour our wet into dry ingredients and just mix to combine everything. Now we need spring foam pan, greased and lined with parchment paper. Preheat your oven to 350 degrees Fahrenheit. Now we are going to pour this into our spring foam pan and bake for 40 to 50 minutes. So now we are going to make chocolate ganache for our cake. We need 6 ounces of semi-sweet chocolate chips, 1/2 cup of hot heavy cream. Let it sit for a few minutes. Now we are going to mix this. 1 teaspoon of butter and 1/2 teaspoon of vanilla extract. This is our cake and we are just going to pour this on top of our cake. This is the final product. If you like this recipe, please like, comment and subscribe. And enjoy!